Sending this one out to the stepdads all around the world. The ones who came in and took on a responsibility. We salute you, man. Challenge. A lot of women got children, but the real dad failed them, and they afraid that they gon' scare a man off when they tell him. But a good man will separate the real and the fake, and whatever responsibility he's willing to take. Pick him up from school, take him out when she need a break. Cook the food and hold the house down if she running late. If she got a son, teach him what's right and what's not. Take him to the court with you, help him work on the shot. When he's stepping out of line, he gon' put him in check. Teach him discipline, work ethic, manhood, and respect. And if you got girls, you don't have to sit and be nervous. He trustworthy around your daughters, not sick and perverted. That's a real man, the kind you better stick by hard. He the answer to your prayer, sister sent by God. So if nobody ever told you, thank you for stepping up. You rolled in like a soldier, thank you for stepping up. The situation never fazed him, thank you for stepping up. Wasn't yours, but you raised him, thank you for stepping up. If nobody ever told you,
thank you for stepping up.
You rolled in like a soldier,
thank you for stepping up.
Right on time when they need you,
thank you for stepping up.
Stayed with you, didn't leave you,
thank you for stepping up.
You committed from the start and stuck with it for years. Even if he got his own, he treat hers like his. Sometimes they don't like the stepfather, of course, especially if they real daddy and they mama's divorced. So they think you trying to take the biological's place. You gotta deal with the resentment from the child and the hate. But them seeing how you treat their mother changes their mind, and they eventually began to accept you in time. Some brothers met women with babies that was younger than two, and been around so long, you the only father they knew. You did everything that a true father should do, and when they got grown, they still love and appreciate you. You deserve credit for being a gift from above. You didn't do it for recognition, you did it for love. So youngsters in this situation, be thankful and glad, and take the step off of the title and just call him your dad. So if nobody ever told you, thank you for stepping up. You rolled in like a soldier, thank you for stepping up. The situation never fazed him, thank you for stepping up. Wasn't yours, but you raised him, thank you for stepping up. If nobody ever told you,
thank you for stepping up.
You rolled in like a soldier,
thank you for stepping up.
Right on time when they need you,
thank you for stepping up.
Stayed with you, didn't leave you,
thank you.